What is it that makes you stand out from the rest? What is it that gets your blood pumping? What is it that pushes you to the limit? First thing when people hear parkour is that they get really scared and say, is it risky? Am I going to get hurt? Am I going to be jumping from building to building? But that's not really the case.
Parkour is basically more of efficiency. It's moving from one point to another. Free running is more of adding style to it. You flip over obstacles. It's more of creativity and style.
We started Parkour Pod in 2018 January. It took us around 6 months to build this gym because we had no experience in building a parkour gym and we had to source a lot of materials.
Why parkour? Because it doesn't have a set of rules and it's different for each and every individual. When I train alone, it's me and the environment. Like, I explore the environment, I overcome my mental barriers.
Parkour has no restrictions. You can be fat, skinny. It's not gender specific. Anybody can practice parkour. So whatever be your level, there's always something that you can practice.
Parkour is actually a progressive and very safe method of training. It is open for all. We have people in 60s who train parkour. It is overcoming your own obstacles. For example, if you can't jump a 2 feet distance, so we'll train you to slowly overcome that fear.
There's always a new sport emerging these days, but the reason we feel why parkour will stay is because it doesn't need any special equipment or you doesn't have to have a special place to learn parkour. You can practice it anywhere. If you are a creative person, you can overcome and walk in 100 ways possible.
When people talk about the risk involved, I think they're missing a lot of the equation of why we do the things we do. I believe that parkour is something that people need to try to truly understand.